An Adelaide expat who made a desperate dash across the world has finally been reunited with his terminally ill mother. Daniel Chioffi was granted an exemption to visit her in hospital last night, finally able to tell her how much he loves her in person.
A three-week-long ordeal for a precious moment with his mum.
I don't know exactly how much she can comprehend at the moment, but, you know, I still have this feeling that, you know, deep inside her, that she knows now that her oldest son is here.
Mr. Chioffi finally won his fight, making a mercy dash to the Royal Adelaide Hospital to see his dying mother after being initially denied an exemption.
To be by her side and support her and hold her hand and tell her how much we love her is just fundamental for our family, and for me it's the most important thing in the world.
He arrived in Australia from Spain last month. A cancelled flight due to the lockdown meant he was diverted to Brisbane instead of Adelaide.
The airlines just fell over like dominoes, and they just all pulled their flights at the last minute on me to fly into Adelaide.
Volunteer pilots helping him complete the journey.
Look, I just want to say a really big, big thank you to Angel Flight. Without Angel Flight, I would definitely not have got here.
But the worsening situation interstate late today cut off hopes for those in Victoria hoping to make their way across the border. The Transition Committee this morning had decided it was safe to open a window for those in the west of that state. That flicker of hope extinguished after the declaration of another abrupt lockdown there. Tiffany Warne for 10 News First.